Autolog alert. Friends have beaten you in 4 events. View Autolog recommends for more details.
The Ultimate Edition. Only 4 of these cars will be built, each one representing the pinnacle of Koenigsegg's quest for ultimate performance. The twin turbocharged 5.0 liter V8 can also be run on biofuel. When run on E85, 85% ethanol, the engine will generate an improved peak power of 1,018 bhp at 7,000 rpm. A rear wing has been added to push the 20-inch rear wheels into the tarmac and helps it achieve its 0 to 60 miles per hour time of 2.8 seconds. A clear lacquer finish reveals the beautiful carbon fiber construction, with each section painstakingly matched with its neighboring sections to create a stunning pinstripe effect. Contrasting colors adorn the external trim to create a frighteningly expensive look.
Thank you.
model been especially popular or highly successful in races, Ettore Bugatti's customers often push the master to tease out of the engine a few horsepower more for their future car. The Supersport is a consequent further development of the classic exclusive 1001 BHP Bugatti Veyron 16.4 launched in 2005. The result is a car with a uniquely high performance of 1,200 bhp, 882 kilowatt, offering experienced drivers a whole new dimension of excitement, with a maximum torque of 1,500 newton meters and a limited top speed of 415 kilometers per hour to protect the tires. The body has been fine-tuned to improve aerodynamic efficiency and maintain perfect balance in every situation, while the new fiber structure of the all-carbon monocoque ensures maximum torsion rigidity and passive safety at reduced weight. The skin is made entirely of carbon fiber composites, and the new Bugatti Veyron 16.4 Supersport is available in 100% clear lacquered exposed carbon on request.
check. First, that's a premonition, then a